transfigured into an orgy of women and terror, then of Solomon habits. Please consider the first personal enemy of the victors and the rules to come. Innocent people whose wounds the revolutionary dislike were executed on the brutal. Bye, G.